Muhammad Zafar from 3EatCon.
I am Luqman Al-Hakim bin Nasir from 3EatCon.
We are
going to talk about
atoms and molecules.
During the year 1808, John Dalton have came out with the theory, and it is the oldest theory about atom. Dalton said the atom is indivisible and it can't be divided. But J.J. Thomson found a subatomic particle that is electron and it is negative charge. At the year 1911, Ernest Rutherford, which is a student to J.J. Thomson, discussed that all the positives will be at the center of the atom, which is called nucleus. Rutherford also discussed that electrons should be around the nucleus. At the year 1920, Rutherford found a positive charge subatomic particle, which is proton. At 1932, James Chadwick found a particle which is not charged, that is neutron, placed in the nucleus. Now the perfect model of atom is formed.
Atoms originate from the word atomos, which means indivisible. A theory on structure of atom was founded in 1808 by a man called John Dalton.
Formation of positive ion and negative ions.
Formation of positive ion and negative ions. Positive ion was from a natural atom charged particle that lose an electron. Meanwhile, the negative ion was from a neutral particle that gained new electrons. Neutral charged particle was from a numbers of proton and electron that equal. The metal atom is positive, meanwhile the non-metal atom is negative.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me.
Yeah, yeah. Remember syrup sandwiches and crumb allowances.